Howdy, Magda here today, and I want to give you a tour of my crib. I don't have my camera person today, so I use selfie stick for me to do video of myself. You will see like this, it's very close, but I can use the extension of my arm to look like this. So bear with me while I give you a tour of the house. So welcome to my home. This is my home. Okay, so I like Buddha because they make me feel very serene. If you'll see it here, you'll see another Buddha. Look, it's another Buddha in the kitchen. It's my face, Buddha here. And they are everywhere. It's like a little game where you find the hidden Buddha in my house. Oh, wait, wait, what is this? It's a little Buddha in the window. I told you, they're everywhere. So come with me. This is my wall of very cool pictures of famous people throughout the history of time. This is Freddie Mercury, the man who plays piano. This is a band called Take That. Many of you Americans won't know who Take That is. They make me very happy as a young girl. This is Michael Jackson, who I feel kind of funny about having a picture of pedophile on my wall, but he was cool when he wasn't doing odd things. Okay, Spice Girls, Prince, bless his soul. Anyway, this wall is pictures taken by my stepfather, who is very talented photo man. He take all these many pictures of my favorite people. And then we go through the hallway. This is the bathroom. It is laundry day, so there is many other clothes everywhere, everybody, because sometimes you just have to dry the clothes. And then, what is this, you wonder? Piece of bra that came out in the wash. I had to find out where it came from. This is where magic happens. Not as much as I'd like, unfortunately, but when it does happen, it happens there. Too much information, I should not go here. Anyway, look what I find. Buddha! I tell you, they're everywhere, they're all around the house. So we go back through the hallway, and then we have the kitchen. But it's not that interesting, it's just where I make my quick dishes. I make my quick dishes in the kitchen. So, welcome everybody, this was fun. Listen, no, but you tell me what video to make for you, and I will. I can do quick dish, I can do tour guide, I can do whatever you say, as long as it's not too creepy or illegal, okay? So thank you very much. I am Magda. I will see you next time. Goodbye. Oh, goodbye. I feel like I don't know how to stop it now because it's on me. Goodbye.